Now, Bianca Gordon and Richard Grunberger, who are two of those children, are planning a reunion of those who escaped, hoping to meet once again some of those who were lucky enough to be selected to live from among the million who weren't.
As you say, it was sheer luck, not merit. All those thousands, million, a million children were murdered by the Nazis in the Holocaust. It was just luck who managed to get out. And it's great sadness for all of us to know that so many were left behind.
I was only 14 at the time. I don't really know how the thing was arranged. All I know is that I was on the second transport that came to this country in sort of mid-December 38.
It was an impossible task for the Jewish communities in wherever they were to assemble their lists, and it was done in a great hurry. I had about a week to get ready. Perhaps I should mention the cruel blow the Nazis inflicted at the very end. We assembled at a railway station in Berlin when suddenly we were told to go ahead to reach the platform, and our mothers were told to stay behind, so that instead of our nearest seeing us off on the platform, the Nazis and police did it instead. It was a very cruel farewell.
Bianca Gordon and Richard Grunberger made new lives and new families for themselves over here. They had to. Richard Grunberger's widowed mother died in Minsk concentration camp. Bianca Gordon's father was killed in Buchenwald, while her mother was gassed in Auschwitz.